tell me more.
Buy me a drink. Or five. I'll tell you all of it. Point is, if you want the help, I could look over his file. Help you figure out the Annalise defense.
Oh, we haven't even charged the guy yet.
You're scared I'm gonna steal the case. Never mind.
Look, all right. I surrender. If you actually figure out how to charge the guy, then I'll buy you that drink.
Drinks.
You know, I probably would have just let that case sit on my desk, but then you came in here smiling at me, which is weird for so many reasons, but really it made me realize that you're still working for Keith. Now get out of my office. Look, I'm sorry we've had our beef in the past, but I can't fill Denver's shoes without some help from people like you. So can we just bury the hatchet? Be friends. guess who's now the official permanent interim DA?
You deserve it.
We deserve it. God knows I could not have gotten here without you. Bonnie Winterbottom.
Ron, please stand up.
Will you please make our relationship official by signing this HR form?
Thank you.
Frank, buddy, how's it going?
Good. Till now.
Okay, bro, what the hell's going on?
She's sick.
Yeah, but what kind of sick? Because if it's serious, her boss needs to know.
So you came here as her boss?
She won't answer my calls. If that's because I freaked her out, that stupid HR form, tell her to forget it.
I'll pass along the message.
I don't want to be the one to pass along the message.
Sorry.
So happy you called.
I'm sorry it took so long.
You have to be honest. If that stupid HR form made you freak out, just rip it up.
I need to tell you something. You asked me about my family. That's how they made money. Tapes and selling us to men. When I was 15, I got pregnant. My parents told me.